Hello? Hello? I am stuck in a place that I don't know. Okay, so... what's that do? Ooh! Not bad. Okay, there has to be something that I'm missing. One of the high ones, please. Wait, these are active. Excellent! Do you want to die in the blood of your skin? I think you do. Oh, haha. Hi, sir. You're about to have a real bad day. Well, at least we get to go up in the air. Oh. Oh, come on, that was the right hit. Three, no way. If anything, it should have been two, because it was on a noggin. Noggin. Oh. No. At least I get reimbursed a little. That is just a very deep pit to which all die on. And I was worried about not having enough shit. Is that what they call them? Enough shit. Let's have some fun. That was very not fun. It exploded like a tomato. But now you just simply lay there. Oh, there goes your sword. Loser. I definitely got some shells. Yeah. This dragon. Oh, there he is. Okay, that was terrible. There we go, that's the two-hit wonder that I was craving for. And they're trying to load me up. Aw! No, I ain't gonna waste anymore. I will have to go down... kill it. I need every point of experience. I am not too confident about having it enough for an endgame. Okay, so we got this one. Oh, I could have punched him in. Yeah, oh well. Go down. My mana is barely increasing at all per level. Got that one. Check. Yeah. I know we got one more. Okay, that's all. Actually, I think. Yes, that actually opens. Okay. See what I mean about this game being a little chaotic? And the final piece to this convoluted puzzle. Platform lowered the tower. I think I know which one it is. What? It's counting! Hey, let me up there. Yeah. I was able to do that. I think we actually went like back in time, maybe? Whoa! Oh, I want to make an entrance. That's one way to do it. Of course there's. How many is in here? Just the one? There. Yeah, I'm not threatening anymore. Wrong away. Wrong way. Out of my way! Oh, you're a centaur. Okay. I don't care what centaurs. Bonk. Yes. Right, take care of those slaughters. Don't. I don't know. That's your day. Oh, let's heal up a little. I did not want to use my. I used all my flasks. Wait, there's more in there. Okay. Ah, jeez. Ooh. There's a key up there. I want that. I have that key. That's what I mean. Daddy. Okay. In the pool. I didn't have a good time. You could have a bad time. Okay. Chill, fire. Don't do that here. Oh, come on. This place is giving me some vibes. Nice. Who wants death? I don't think so. Get out of my way. Why aren't you? Why did you forsake me? Okay. Nice. I think I will throw one over yonder. Cool. I didn't even think that would work. But... okay. Excellent. That was kind of cool, if only it hit. But then again, I don't think it hit anymore. Also, I faintly believe that there is no purpose for me. Because this seems to be some head. I'm gonna save it. I don't trust this. I don't trust this one bit. Oh, okay. Got a couple stuff. I wanna try to save. Quartz flasks. It came close to becoming short supplied. Oh no, these doors. These doors again. Yes, those are doors. Despite the books. Well, this must be the library. Very interesting. On the tower. Somebody just respawned. Yeah. Sometimes the map gives away a detail or something. I don't think it's anything. Sadly, there wasn't anything in that room. That's a little disappointing, but whatever. Ow. Oh, I can see. And we're 17. Not 17 years old. I should really up my health because... Okay, I don't know what that is. That? Why I should think. I don't know. Ooh. That's a speed trap. I think that is. I'm not going down there. Okay, let's see a couple things about this room. Cause memory serves, they royally mess you over here. Pretty sure it's this. Yep, see? Oh, yeah. I remember I got faffed on that. That was not fun. Don't try to impress me. I will not deliver any. And just bonus experience that didn't really do too much. All that barely made our little thing tick. That's not right. Yeah, I'm gonna throw one down the hole. I don't know. Oh, I guess there's one way to find out. You're about to hear a grown man scream though. Or not. Although if I had 100 health, that would have been fatal. Well, I think that was supposed to be a trick. A quick. So wait. What was the purpose of that switch? Oh my god. I just realized how long this was going. Yeah, we're kind of running around in a circle. This is another confusing one, but we're slowly getting there. Hopefully. Hopefully, guys, you are also enjoying this. If you are, why not leave a like? Want to see more? Why not subscribe and hit the notification button? Want to go the extra mile? I could always go for a cup of coffee, maybe a Patreon, both linked down below. If not, don't worry, not required, but most of all, thank you for watching my journey through the fantasy world of Hexen.